Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind for grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guy. Still, I won't forget how... I'm privy to a few magical... Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by...
be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you. To, well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu. Tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric.
Thank you. excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look back. Oh! This ego, I bloody deserve thanks to you.
I tell you though,
what? He had an ugly heart.
Ah, we meet again after all. I apologize for any offense given by my bearing, but I'm quite unable to move, you see. So, what do you need? Ah, so you've... D is an old friend. We found ourselves journeying together for a time, but our paths have since diverged, though that's hardly an uncommon fate for two friends. D was telling that he discovered the mark. The centipede is an ancient... As long as whoever finds and uses it is not nefarious by nature, then we may be able to form an alliance. If only I could speak to them in person. And if they were like you, all the better. The misshapen corpse under Stormveil. That is a sacred relic of the Black Knives Plot, as that famed night of assassination is known. It happened during the golden age of the Erdtree, long before the shattering of the Elden Ring. Someone stole a fragment of the Rune of Death from Malaketh, the Black Blade, and on a bitter night, murdered Godwin the Golden. That was the first recorded death of a demigod in all history, and it became the catalyst. Soon, I once wished to become a scholar, you see, as the world has grown crooked, and if you intend to put it to rights, you'd better understand what happened to make it this way. Hmm?
And that thing is to blame for the shape I'm in now. I urge the utmost caution. Don't disturb the corpse more than necessary.
Ah, you defeated Godric. Mm. Looks like we both got what we wanted out of Stormvale, didn't we? Well done, friend. Something to mark the occasion. Go on, take it. As you might have guessed, I still can.
No need to be polite.
You again. I thought you'd receive a summons to the Round Table. Nefeli Lu. We met at Stormvale. I'm glad to see you here. I have something for you. I found it in Godric's grafting grounds. You defeated him. You should have it. Make good use of it. I don't intend to make a habit of scavenging corpses.